save our planet. Lake Mead, the largest reservoir in the United States, which also regulates the flow of the Colorado River, has dropped 133 feet due to prolonged drought for the past 11 years and now stands at its lowest level in over 7 decades.